Welcome to the Canelo Alvarez Media Conference Call. My name is Victoria, and I will be your operator for today's call. At this time, all participants are in a listen-only mode. Later, we will conduct a question-and-answer session. If at any time you'd like to ask a question, please press star, then 1 on your touchtone phone. Please note that this conference is being recorded. I'll now turn the call over to Oscar De La Hoya, Chairman and CEO of Golden Boy Promotions. Oscar, you may begin.
Thank you very much. Thank you to all the media, all the international media, for today's call. We have WBC Ring Magazine and lineal middleweight world champion Canelo Alvarez, who holds a record of 46 wins with one defeat and 32 KOs. Canelo, as you know, will be defending his WBC Ring Magazine world championship against Amir King Khan on Cinco de Mayo weekend, which is May 7th, at the new T-Mobile Arena in Las Vegas, live on HBO pay-per-view. We are counting down the days now to this mega fight with two of the biggest international fighters fighting at the biggest arena in the world. It's going to be a great event and the first boxing event at the T-Mobile Arena since the venue opened earlier this month. Canelo versus Khan is guaranteed to give the fans action. This is because history has shown us that when you pit speed and power in that ring, it makes for a high-intensity, action-packed fight, and that's exactly what the fans want to see, and they want to be entertained. I was yesterday at Amir Khan's training camp with all the media, and he's looking incredible. He's looking strong. He's looking powerful, and he hasn't lost his speed. He's looking fast. So obviously, this goes to show you that this is a fight that's dangerous for both guys. But obviously, I know that Canelo, as I've seen many times in camp now, he's looking in great shape, and then he's ready to go against Amir Khan on May 7th. Tickets are still available. They are going extremely fast, and we expect a total sellout on fight night. And obviously, if you can't be in Las Vegas, this fight is being televised live on HBO pay-per-view, the best network for boxing. Last thing, I want to thank the sponsors, Cerveza Tecate, Born Bold, O'Reilly Auto Parts, Casa Mexico Tequila, and Doom, Fight Like Hell on May 13. The sponsors have been doing an incredible, incredible job with activations on a national scale, so we greatly appreciate that.